And welcome back to this new reaction video. Two words, wish. Michael Pangilinan. Michael Pangilinan performs live on Wish 107.5 Bus.
Hey, it's your boy,
Citizen Shiz.
Don't forget to share this video with every single person you've ever met in your entire life. Also, comment, like, and subscribe. Do it now. Do it. Please. Come on, please.
Magandang araw. Two words. Wish. Michael Pangilinan. This is a Wish FM Wishclusive of Michael Pangilinan performs live on Wish 107.5 FM, Wish Bus, Wishclusive, whatever they call it. There's so many names for it. I don't think that's Tagalog. I don't think that's English. I don't think that's German. I think those are called verbal bridges. Let's do it. Thick boy on the keys, though. Dang, thick boy. Play-Doh. Oh my. Heck yeah, dude. Oof.
Wish 107.5.
Whoa. Oof. I really have nothing to say about this because I reacted to Khel and this particular group about 2 weeks ago, and it looks like this is probably filmed on the same day of that other song that I reacted to. So I've kind of talked about everything. I've talked about his glasses, I've talked about the girl, how small she is compared to everybody else, how she could fit five of the little girls into Thick Boy playing the keys. I talked about Thick Boy, I talked about his fingers and how big they were. I talked about the Khel guitarist in the background. That's about it. So I guess I'm not gonna stop and talk and react the rest of this video. Let's just enjoy the music, you feel me? I talked about his braces in the last video. I did. I talked about my Invisalign. I'm an idiot. Beautiful, beautiful runs. I do have something to say. They sound so good together that I'm wondering how often do all these people in this video get together and rehearse? Or do they rehearse? There's a chance they never get together and rehearse because they're all professional musicians. But they just sound like they just play with each other all the time, and they jive well, and they know when to sing, and they know when to hold back, and they know when to this and that. You know what I'm saying? It's just, I would love to ask Khel this personally. Hey Khel, call your boy Citizen Shiz, bro. I'll buy you a balut, and we'll enjoy them together. And we could be friends. maybe best friends. That guy playing guitar is good, man. Thick boy on the keys with those sausage fingertips. Ooh, it's your boy Khel. Snap with me.
Wishclusive on Wish 107.5.
So, ooh, ah. Is what the stands for. Okay, I get it now. But wouldn't that be O-O-H for ooh, ah? Because U-H is like You get what I'm saying? There you have it, folks. Wish, Michael Pangilinan. That's all you gotta say. Michael Pangilinan performs ooh, ah live on Wish FM. Wishclusive. It's ooh, ah, not ah. But U-H is Ooh would be O-O-H or O-H. That'd be more like O-Ah instead of Ooh-Ah. Comment, like, and subscribe. Until next time, Magandang Rao. Thanks for watching.